Just given the additional huge acquisition that you're doing with the two Maxis that you produce, have you estimated whether there's a significant change in either total radiation dose delivered or volume of tissue that's irradiated?
Yes.
On the subpixel sampling, so why move one third of the pixel? Why not one fourth or one fifth? Is there some theoretical limit? Thank you.